To set toolbar shortcut in Google Chrome as new tab in Android phone, open Google Chrome and then tap more icon or three dot icon, select settings and then scroll down the screen, tap toolbar shortcut and then on toolbar shortcut tap new tab. Okay, again. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.